following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 205 pounds, Hurricane.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
But I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And he clearly comes into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Back in from the floor. Now back to the ring. The end may be near. His signature slam.
He's heating up now. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Still trying to get... Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Don't you dare get up, man.
He's calling for it.
Better stay right where he is.
We've seen this before. Big spot in the match here.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
This one might be over, guys.
Yeah, and this is why. Take a look.
Will this be it? It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Hurricane.
Big victory for him here in this one.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.